We just spoken to Vindu Dara Singh. This Times Now exclusive also coming up.
Specific details of the conversation that you have had allegedly with Guru Nath Mayappan. Yeah. The CDRs are there with us. Yeah. Okay. Now, as per the CDRs,
I'll explain to you.
Okay, you explain. My question to you is this: that there have been almost 200 phone calls in a span of 3 days between you and Mayappan, and there are each phone calls, and we know the numbers, everything. Yeah, Tell me, what were you talking about?
I'll explain to you a simple thing. The whole world, we've not said any lie. We are not saying any lie ever. We've not done anything wrong. We've not done any fixing. We've not done anything. We were indulging in like talking to each other, talking about the cricket match, everything. All that is in court.
What do you mean you were indulging?
Hold on. I'll explain to you. Huh. Not one rupee was taken. Not one rupee is given. Huh. The whole thing is absolutely crystal clear. Everybody knows about it. Otherwise, we wouldn't be out. You understand what I'm saying? Now, what is happening? The Supreme Court has given Mudgal Committee this thing. Last time, our lawyer said, don't meet them because you have a case in court. We didn't meet them. That was a big mistake. Okay. This time, we met them. We told them the entire truth, whatever has happened.
Met the Mudgal committee.
Yes. Told them the truth. Now, I've told them exact truth, what has happened, what we've done. Yeah. And they've asked me, how the hell did you get into this case then?
What have you done, Vindu?
I'll explain to you. Huh. I don't know who's Ramesh Vyas. I have no idea. I've never met him, never spoken to him, never even seen him. And we are caught in this case because Ramesh Vyas gave our name. Now, how do you prove that? If you ever get anything like that in your phone, please put me in jail. You get my point? Okay, then after that, now listen to this simple logic. Hmm. Everything we've told them, they said, are you ready to do a lie detector? Yeah. I said, I'm ready to do anything in the world for you.
So you are ready for a lie detector. I did that. No, my question to you, Vindu, is that how these phone calls, 200 plus phone calls.
Listen, me and Guru have not denied anything about ourselves.
Were you betting?
Yeah, you have to understand. We were talking about cricket. We were betting.
Now listen.
Yes, I was. But I explain to you one thing. There was no settling. There was no money taken. No money given. So that means everything is zero. And there was on Chennai matches, we have lost.
You would have eventually taken money, Vindu.
I don't know. You have to understand. You have to understand that there's absolutely everything crystal clear.
Do you agree? I was always betting.
I love betting. But I swear.
Was not betting?
Yeah, you have to understand that it's on court. We have said he's bet, but he's never given 1 rupee, never taken 1 rupee and lost on Chennai. Now, up to you,
so
whatever you want to do.
Betting.
Yes.
Was he fixing also?
Not at all. That's the thing. That's why we are out. We have not done anything. We've lost. We've lost on Chennai matches. Can you understand that? I can't say anything more. Honey, you have to understand, it's in court and we believe in the system. You have to understand there's two people. There's some lawyer, Mr. Abid Ali or whatever, who's after this case all the time. And there's Mr. Verma who's after this case all the time. The rest of the thing is the Supreme Court. Who are these people who are being bankrolled, who've been paid and made me such a big VIP? I don't know. I'm just a simple guy who used to play like peanuts and I've had to suffer a lot. My work is suffer. I play tennis now for a profession.
You agree that you and Guru Nath were betting?
Let's beat in court and come to know they know each and every truth. I've not said one lie to the Mumbai police.
Do you understand that this was a crime you were indulging?
How can you understand? There's 1.5 crore, 2 crore, 4 crore Indians who bet. Put them all in jail and we don't mind.
All right, Vindu.
All right, Vindu Dara Singh, they're saying we were betting again, following that line of the friendly betting, no money exchange, and says that in fact it is he and Guru Nath Mayappan who are being targeted by certain quarters.